I love my country. I love my country. And I feel a sense of responsibility to stand up and fight for the best of who we are. And I'm prepared to fight, and I know how to fight. And in particular, when we're talking about fighting for the values that we hold sacred and dear, when it comes to talking about how we fight for the American people and have leadership in this country that is focused on the needs of the people instead of self-interest, I'm prepared to fight that way. And I believe it will be a winning fight. Well, for all voters, we've got to reach out to folks. We've got to go where they are, understand who they are. We have to listen as much as we talk. And that is certainly what I intend to do as a candidate for the President of the United States. It is my full intention to travel this country and to sit in living rooms and to listen to families and let them express their concerns and their needs and understand that when we take on these positions, it is about representing all of the people of the country. We are a diverse country, yes. And some people would suggest that in diversity, when there is a diverse population, one cannot achieve unity. I reject that notion, because this is my belief. Yes, we are diverse, and we have so much more in common than what separates us. And when we emphasize that commonality, when we recognize that commonality, we will achieve greater unity. And in particular, greater unity than we have right now, where there are so many powerful voices who are trying to sow hate and division among us.